Oh, there's old Sniffles Hart.
Be interesting to see what kind of shape the Hitman's in.
And the Sniffles went out there gallant and courageous.
Oh, looks like he dropped a little weight.
Defending the Intercontinental title against Doctor's Advice. Gallant and brave. And it cost him the title because he's dumb.
Could have said he was sick.
What are you mumbling?
He could have got a note from the doctor. When he lost his title to the Mountie. And he just got a note from the doctor and showed that he had a fever.
Do you know why he went in the ring against the Mountie? Do you have a clue?
Stupid.
Okay, you tell me.
He was under the weather, but he thought it was more important that he goes out there
in front of his public who paid their hard-earned dollars to see him and do his thing.
Well, did it work?
What happened?
He lost the match. He lost the title.
And the humanoids are back on their 9-to-5 job pushing a broom. Big deal.
He's in shape, though.
Yeah, he dropped about 10 pounds.
That might help him.
Of course, the Mountie's lost a lot more than that since losing his title to the Hot Rod, Rowdy Piper. Earlier on, we had a chance to talk with the Hitman.
Now I feel great. Piper, I want a shot at you. And Mountie, you're not going to stop me from getting it.
I don't blame him. There was a return clause in the contract for the Mountie to get should he lose the match, to get a crack at the title once again. And I think it's only rightly so that a former champion should be given an opportunity to get his title back.
I think it should be up to the champion. He should make that decision.
Baloney.
Now that I'm affiliated with the World Wrestling Federation champion, I have to start thinking that way. You have to think like a champion.
Temporarily, you are.
That's your opinion. It doesn't mean anything, though.
April 5th is coming.
4 days after April Fool's Day. Boy, is Hogan going to be a fool.
Hitman looks like he hasn't lost a thing except maybe 8 or 10 pounds from his bout with influenza, which is crippling a lot of the country right now. Surprised it hasn't got you yet.
Why would it get me? I get enough sleep. I relax. I don't beat myself to death like some people do.
I knew this would be a good matchup.
I'll tell you, when you go first class with Flair, you just feel better. You live better. Life looks at you differently.
You know, everybody in their life should go first class once.
Oh, right? All the time. Not everybody. It'd be jammed. I just like it the way it is now. Flair perfect to me up there. And you know something? When you're on those airplanes and you want something instead of ringing the bell, you can just whistle real loud.
You do.
I do. They better get down that aisle quick.
You think you're the only guy that ever traveled first class in his life.
No, but they expect you to do that. They like you to
stretch
your fingers.
They do not.
They do.
That's not even good manners.
Of course, you would know anything about that.
Nice inverted atomic drop by the Hitman.
You going for that sharpshooter?
Looked like he was, but
he still might be.
Well,
I don't think you can slap it on the Mountie. Because in that position there, right now, the Mountie could reverse that shot stick and hit him right in the kidney area with it.
Pure speculation.
What is it?
Everything. Back on the winning track, the Hitman. He still looks a little unhappy about not having that gold around his waist.
If he didn't care about the humanoids, he'd still be champion. Or maybe not. Maybe not.
About to invade the World Wrestling Federation newcomer, Papa Shango.